Hello guys, today I want to show you how to change the hair color of this person here. It's this is a picture from Hatsune Miku, a mangaka, and okay, let's start. Open GIMP. This inside. Okay, at first, zoom in and select all these hair here and here. Okay, let's start. Take the free select tool and okay. I make this and I see you in a minute. Welcome back. I am ready now. And yes, connect. We have this selection and copy this selection at first. Okay, and now the same thing as in my video how to change the eye color. And wait, layers. Make a new layer, transparency, good. Now take the bucket fill tool and change the color. Let's make a nice blue hair. Oh no, violet. And go to fill all selection and here. Good. You see it's stupid hair, so go to the mode of the new layer and color. And now you can change the transparency here. Good. This looks good. So I think it looks good. Nice. Okay, but there is a second way. You can't believe it. And in the second way, you don't need a layer. So make the selection again. So edit and paste. Oh. Yes, good. This is not so best thing I made, but okay, no. I'm sorry for this. This was not a good idea. Okay, and now go to cut. At first, zoom a little bit in. Now go to colors, curves, and here you can change a curve. For example, make it a darker or white. And here you can use the channel, go to red channel, for example, to make it more red. And green channel, blue channel, alpha channel. Okay. I hope you liked my tutorial, and yes. See you later, guys.